Understand is how you were able to identify our counterpart so quickly.
It's far easier for you as civilized men to behave like barbarians than it was for them as barbarians to behave like civilized men. I assume they returned to their enterprise at the same time you appeared here.
Probably, however, that Jim Kirk will find a few changes if I read my spots correctly.
Jim, I think I liked him with a beard better. Gave him character. Of course, almost any change would be a distinct improvement.
What worries me is the easy way his counterpart fitted into that other universe. I always thought Spock was a bit of a pirate at heart.
Indeed, gentlemen. May I point out that I had an opportunity to observe your counterparts here quite closely. They were brutal, savage, unprincipled, uncivilized, treacherous. In every way, splendid examples of Homo sapiens. The very flower of humanity. I found them quite refreshing.
I'm not sure, but I think we've been insulted.
I'm sure.